phi the Laplace transform of t square times e to the negative t. By the definition, the Laplace transform of f of t is equal to the integral from 0 to infinity e to the negative st f of t dt. So whatever f of t is, you just plug it into here. So we have the integral from 0 to infinity e to the negative s times t times t square e to the negative 2t dt. So we have e, same base, add the exponent together, which gives me e to the negative st minus 2t dt. Since we have improper integral, so we have to take a limit. As w goes to infinity, you can use whatever letter, you can use whatever letter you like here, as long as it's different from t. Integral from 0 to w t square. So I'm going to write around negative t. And in parentheses, I have s plus 2 dt, okay? So to integrate this, we are going to use the integration by part method. So let u equal t square, then du equal to t dt. Dv equals e to the negative s plus 2 t dt. Then v equals e to the negative s plus 2 t over negative s plus 2. So this becomes negative t square e times e to the negative s plus 2 t over s plus 2. Minus minus becomes positive. Plus the integral from 0 to w 2 t e to the negative s plus 2 t over s plus 2 dt. So this one, we are going to rewrite it. And for this one, we iterate this using iteration by part method again. So I'm going to let u equal to t, then du equal to dt. Dv equals e to the negative s plus 2t. Let me write it carefully so that you can see it. I got run out of space here. Dv equals e to the negative s plus 2 t over s plus 2 dt. Then v equals e to the negative s plus 2 t over negative s plus 2 squared. Okay? Then this becomes negative 2 t e to the negative s plus 2 t over s plus 2 squared. Minus minus becomes positive plus the integral from 0 to w e to the negative s plus 2 t over s plus 2 square dt. Okay? Then we have to integrate this one more time. So let's rewrite the previous, let's rewrite the these ones. So rewrite this. So for this one, the integral of this one is negative e to the negative s plus 2 t over s plus 2 cubed, and we evaluate from 0 to w. So plug in w, we have the limit as w goes to infinity. Negative w square e to the negative s plus 2 times w over s plus 2 minus 2w e to the negative s plus 2 times w over s plus 2 squared. Minus, plugging w, we have e to the negative s plus 2 times w over s plus 2 cubed. Minus, plugging 0, I have 0. Plugging 0, I have 0. Plugging 0, I have 1 over s plus 2 cubed. Okay? So now, remember that the definition says that for the Laplace transform to exist, its solution has to converge. So for this one, it's already goes to a number, but for this, for these they don't converge. So we have, because we have a problem here. So to make these converge, we need to have the limit of e to the negative infinity. So this will happen when the exponent goes to negative infinity, and this happens when s is greater than 2. It's actually greater than negative 2. So when it's greater than negative 2, we have, in w goes to infinity, we have e to the negative infinity, and the limit of e to the negative infinity is 0. So same for this. Then they will converge. Oh, I just realized I made a mistake. It's just a minor mistake, but it's easily fixed. So for this one, back to this one, to integrate this by parts. So I have this times this, which is this, and then minus minus the integral of this. Now this, I didn't write the 2 here, so I have 2 times this. So down here, I need to have the 2. So down here 2, and down here 2. Okay? So our final answer is equal to, well, let me try to squeeze it into the space. So our final answer is equal to 2 over s plus 2 cubed. And this valid for our s greater than negative 2. Okay? So this is your final answer. That's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.